She was a lady. And she was 29 when she gave her dance to the writer.